Stand by for the most extraordinary chain of events ever swept up into high adventure.
Hey, Larry, where's the forklift?
Forklift! It's over there for the baggage loader.
Airplane. Airplane is drama.
This is Dr. Brody at the Mayo Clinic. There's a passenger on your Chicago flight 209er, a little girl named Lisa Davis, en route to Minneapolis. She's scheduled for a heart transplant. I want you to make sure that she's kept in a reclined position and that a continuous watch is kept on her IV.
Airplane is action. Airplane is romance.
I love you, Elaine.
I love you.
Airplane is music.
There is only one river. There is only one sea.
Airplane is dancing. Never has the screen been so big.
You ever been in a cockpit before?
No, sir, I've never been up in a plane before.
Peter Graves.
You ever seen a grown man naked?
Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
My name is Roger Murdoch. I'm an airline pilot.
Leslie Nielsen.
This woman has to be gotten to a hospital.
A hospital? What is it?
It's a big building with patients, but that's not important right now.
Lloyd Bridges.
Johnny, what can you make out of this?
This? Well, I can make a hat. Or a brooch, or a pterodactyl.
Robert Stack.
All right, Steve, let's face a few facts.
And we hope you enjoy the rest of your flight.
Julie Haggerty.
By the way, is there anyone on board who knows how to fly a plane?
Can you fly this plane and land it?
Robert Hayes.
Surely you can't be serious.
I am serious, and don't call me Shirley.
I've got to get out of here.
Please, let me handle this.
Calm down. Now get back to your seat. I'll take care of this. Calm down. Calm down. Get a hold of yourself.
Don't be one of the fool. Everything's been pulled.
Sister, please, now handle this.
Mayday. Mayday.
The most incredible adventure the screen has ever created.
He's coming right at us!
The big news is... Airplane.